Why is death talking to me?
You cheated. Do you remember getting hit on the back of the head by a locked door this morning?
Yeah.
That should have killed you, but it didn't.
I was meant to die because I hit my head?
Nevertheless, I now have to step down from my plane of existence to inform you that you have 52 hours left to live. Methods might not be pretty, but there are always ways to be remembered.